Generally, as you grow, under your first year in the, when you come to second year, and then you come to third year, and of course when you come to your final year. Teaching material medica for different years will be different. Okay. So as a final year student, this being our first class, what is your expectation from my material medica class? I'll make it very simple. Final year students, okay? This is not our first class. You have heard me. I also taught you many classes in first, second and third year. Final year alli na first class. Alla. So nim expectation yeno andre, accordingly I'll prepare my classes and I'll present classes to you. So what exactly we expect? Okay, Dilip has a point. Dilip says the class should be more clinically oriented. Beautiful. It's a very valid point. I appreciate that point. Very another.
Comparison
with other. Okay, you might have to do a lot of comparison. Good. Comparison, we have started from second year. Small comparisons, slowly third year. And now that you are in final year, yes, comparisons has to be done. Now, why comparison is important? Yeah, comparison now.
Prescribe.
One very important Mala says is, for prescription, we need comparison. Now, can somebody tell me how is this point very valid? Prescription by comparison and by go. Okay, so Dilip has an answer for that. What Dilip says is, when you do the totality, unfortunately, we don't land up with a single remedy from your repertory, you know, knowledge of repertory. So what happens when we have to give a single remedy? Repertorial totality will give you a lot of remedies. So this is where the knowledge of comparison will help you zero down to one particular level. Good. So we'll have to include more of comparison and more of classes should be more clinically oriented. Beautiful. Any other better expectations? Anything else?
Rubrics.
So yeah, rubrics you see. Because material, repertory, organon, they go hand in hand. Yes, rubrics. See, there is a beautiful concept. Studying materia medica through rubrics or studying remedies through rubrics. Good. And as a final year student, you should slowly start inculcating the habit of studying materia medica through rubrics. Beautiful. Anything else? Or we'll start. Okay. See, at least the three valid points. One is it should be clinical based classes and it should have a lot of comparison. And third point is rubrics. Yes. Hopefully, the three points will be kept in mind and accordingly the class is framed. Okay? So, Dilip's first wish that the class should be more clinically oriented. Now, why the class should be more clinically oriented for a final year student is also very, very important. Next 5-6 months, max, you'll be writing your final year exams and you'll be starting with your internship. So when a patient comes in front of you with some problem, you should have a clarity. Yenu yettan. Okay? So we'll straight away start with a simple case. See, this was a case of a perianal abscess and it was referred by one of our interns to the college OPD. So this particular intern was treating this case of perianal abscess. Okay? And unfortunately, the case did not improve the way she wanted it to improve, I thought. So, this case landed up in my chamber, okay? Now, for example, as a third year student, or as a final year student, what could be your simple approach to make the class interactive, okay? So, how do you approach? Say, you know, final year students, you are not entitled to prescribe, but at least some brainstorming. Perianal abscess andre, you have already studied this in your third year surgery. Okay? So, how do you approach or what remedies come to your mind? These are two simple questions I have. Very good. Mala says, Sipar, yeah, three of your friends says, Celicia, good. Nitric acid, good. Laka says, good. Yetusa? Yetusa, man. Okay. I don't see. Now again, the beauty is, when we ask a question, we should also have the guts to Just answers. Prashna kelta na magna kelide athava heltine. You can tell Ritusa, you can tell Akone. Okay, fine. But it should be justified. Now Hepar, Cilicia, Lachesis, for example. Okay. Or even we have those series of remedies. From the books that you have read, how do we start? They are called as cyclical remedies. Cyclical remedies. So generally, before the abscess starts, when there is pain, when there is redness, what is the remedy that comes up?
Bell.
The remedy is more of Balaram. Okay. And then in the next day we think of Hepar. And then we think of
Cilicia.
Something is missing in between.
Calcarus.
Then you have Mark. Then you have Cilicia. Okay. So this case that came to me, the intern had explored all the four remedies. Yadav, Balaram was done, Cilicia kottidru, Mark kottidru, ella kottidru. And it was the time of COVID, you know, many of us were posted for COVID duty. So I also did not have much time. So what I did was, I gave her calcareous herb. Okay? I'm telling you, what is that I gave her was? I gave her calcareous herb. See, after Cilicia, you have another very important remedy for abscess, you should remember. And that remedy is calcareous herb. Okay? So I gave her calcareous herb. Unfortunately, 4 months, 3 months with calcareous herb, absolutely no change. So where the intern had left this case, after 3 months, this patient has come back to the same state. She's got pulse, she's got pain, and so many other things happening. Now, where did I go wrong? I use this word I because it is not homeopathy. Okay? Where did I go wrong? And how do we approach this case? Where did I go wrong? Where did I go wrong? See, feel free to tell. This is an opportunity for you to tell about your sir. Where did your sir go wrong?
Case technician.
Your sir did not follow the principles of homeopathy. Simple. Okay? Meaning I made a mistake there and the prescription was very quick. Nan intern Cilicia kottidru. Fine. So after Cilicia, to complete the cycle, whatever it is, you think of calcareous herb. That was the blunder I made. So I did some mistake there. So the patient has come back to the same circle there. Fine. So what do we do next? How do we rectify the mistake that we have done? How do we rectify?
Case taking.
Okay. Case. So your friend says?
Retake.
Sir, take proper case. So case taking. Very good. So that's when one of our PG students, she is also here, luckily, Dr. Ashwati was given the job of taking the case. Okay? We have 1 hour class, so the case taking is a very lengthy case. We can meet Dr. Ashwati afterwards, she will give you the case in detail. I'll just give you the gist of the case so that you don't miss the essence and you'll also get the follow-up. Okay? So one thing what you understand is, I made a mistake in not prescribing the remedy homeopathically. Similia similibus furenter was not taken into account. It was a hasty prescription and it was a wrong prescription. Luckily the patient came back. Okay? So now we take the case. Okay? So now what you can do is to keep the class more interactive. As a final year student, whatever you understand, no issues, whatever you understand, you please make a note. We will have an interaction and then we will start the remedy that I wanted to discuss today. Okay? So, clinical medical remedy. I'll quickly read this case. So, she was a female age around 28 years. And you know, it's a case of perianal abscess. Yes, referred by intern. Yes. She has the complaints of perianal abscess for last 5 years. Okay. She has discharge of pus and blood and the discharge is offensive. Okay. And I've given you the important things. So every line that is typed here makes sense. So she underwent surgical intervention twice. You're getting my point? Yesterday she went to a surgeon. One was 4 years back and the other was 2 years back. So she underwent, must be they have done IED, you all know better. So instead of doing IMD twice, she has again come back with perianal abscess. Okay. Now, complaints are so severe that because of the pain, she is not able to sit, she is not able to sleep, and sleep is getting disturbed because of the pain. These are few things, and nights when her sleep gets disturbed, she would also get disturbed mentally, and she would think, what if this is a case of cancer? Okay, twice I have underwent surgery, it has come for the third time, okay, and she would Google that, and she would look into the symptoms of cancer. The worst part of Google is the first thing that pops up is cancer. Okay. And sensitive souls will have a lot of problems. Right? So, they don't go from simple things. Even if it is a case of cancer, you tell it is cold, she will live for 6 months. A case of cold, you say it is cancer, she will die in no time. It again depends upon the individuals. So this lady would think, what if it is cancerous, and what if I die? I have only daughter, who will take care of my daughter, etc., etc. And this would add to her sleeplessness. Am I clear with this slide? Any questions at this stage? No, nothing was. Okay, fine. So we'll go ahead. And this is what I've already written, and I've already explained how will I manage. Okay. And we have got not only daughter, we have got lot of loan, we have got lot of financial responsibilities. If something happens to me, what next? Fine. So we will just see, we will try to understand the case further. Credits for taking the case goes to Dr. Ashwati. We have just worked it out together and we have arrived at it. Okay. So abscess in the breast, this is the past history that you see here. Abscess in the breast. Again, she underwent some surgical intervention in 2010 for this abscess, and she had PCOS, and she's taken some hormonal therapy. Okay, left knee ligament tear 2 years back, and she has undergone allopathic medication. This I already told you. She had perianal abscess. How many times? Twice. And when was she operated?
4 years
ago. 4 years back. The other was 2 years back. And this is the third episode of perianal abscess. Clear? Okay, so go ahead. Now, personal history, again, a lengthy history. I have cut it short so that we will focus more on the remedy. Appetite, if she doesn't eat on time, she lands up with headache. Mainly headache, and sometimes she might also get trembling of hand. But if she doesn't eat on time, she lands up with bad headaches. That's one point. What of things should keep running in your mind? Okay, don't jump to everybody, but at least make a note of your observation. Okay? And sleep disturbed due to pain, perspiration more on palms and soles. To the extent when she had to write her exams, she used to sweat so much, she used to use her kerchief, which even today many of us do. We keep the kerchief on the answer sheet and we write. Okay, and in the end, they see so much of our hard work in the form of sweat. Anyway, thermally she is a chilly patient. Thermally she is a chilly patient. Now, quickly we look at the veins test. This is an integral part of case study. Whatever I have told before, they also make sense. But try to focus on this part also. That will give you some inputs. So what is it that we are trying to understand here is, she is a lady who belongs to... Can I just sum it up instead of reading? I am not very comfortable reading the PPT. So what you understand in this case is, when she fell in love with a man who is 8 years elder to her, okay? This is not a symptom, don't worry. Yeah, there are people who fall in love with elderly people. Yes, fine, love is blind. You don't know whom you fall for. We had a very interesting case in our clinic. He, again, with due respect to that person, Anybody can fall in love with anybody. There's no restrictions. Though we do have some social norms. Now this case, why I'm suddenly bringing it here is, he is an office boy. What do you understand by office boy?
Helper,
okay. Office helper, when somebody rings the bell, you want water, tea, coffee and all that. So this man is madly in love with his boss. With her, this boss, yeah, sorry. Gender. So she's a lady, she's done her KAS, and he is third standard, three times he has attempted third standard. And she's a very, you know, big lady, KAS, she's the boss of the office, okay? And he is badly in love with her. Okay? So how do you interpret this case? Again, I'm trying to tell you, anybody has right to fall in love with anybody. You think as a homeopath. Okay? Now what do you think as a homeopath? What do you think as a homeopath? He was trying to tell me a few more things. It's a beautiful case. Sir, ಹಳ್ಳಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಏನದು ಎಮ್ಮೆ ಹಸು ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಓಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗೋದು, ಮನೆ ವಾಪಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಕೊಂಬೋದು, ಅದು ಮಾಡ್ತೇನಂತೆ. ಯಾರೋ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಲ್ಲಿ ರಿಲೇಟಿವ್ ಮನೆ ಬಂದಾಗ, ಮೇಲೆ ಕೇಮ್ ಟು ದಿ ರಿಲೇಟಿವ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್, ದೇ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಜಾಬ್, ದೇ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ದಿ ಜಾಬ್, ಫೈನ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ದಿ ಜಾಬ್, ಫೈನ್. ಹೀ ಕೇಮ್ ಟು ಮೀ ಫಾರ್ ಹೇರ್ ಫಾಲ್, ಬ್ಯಾಡ್ ಹೇರ್ ಫಾಲ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೆನ್ ಬಿ ಟುಕ್ ದಿ ಕೇಸ್, ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಅಪ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕೇಮ್ ಅಪ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ. One remedy that stood up in the repertoire totality was Baretta. Was Baretta, right? Again, don't mistake me. Okay. Now, I gave him Baretta self. There are a lot of remedies, but why did I think of Baretta self? Can somebody quickly tell me? Why did I think of Baretta self? Okay, self at least. Why self? Why not Baretta cup? Simple. Don't. Okay, see, Baretta carb is chilli, Baretta surface is hot. Simple. When I use the word simple, please think at my level. Don't think something higher, which I don't understand. So, Baretta carb is chilli, Baretta surface is hot. One point. No, but why Baretta?
Indisposition.
And he was so enthused to go and approach her. And you know, you have to literally hold it. Any minute he can go approach her, that case lady, and tell, we just had it. Now, what is happening here? Again, I repeat, with due respect to the person, we are trying to understand his constitution as a homeopathic doctor. Now, what is happening? See, there are cases where the lady might have fallen for the attender, I don't deny. But here, who is she, who am I? Now, what is happening there? What is?
Indiscretion.
There is something with judgment. We should know whom to approach, we should know whom to propose. Right? I being a third standard fail, I can't go approach a case study. And I also asked him, did she anytime give you any indication? Then what is that audacity? What is that courage that you have? See, sometimes it can also happen. No? The lady, we don't have a transmission. She might have fallen for somebody, we don't know. Must be something she liked in him. Okay? Must be the way he prepares tea, or the way he drinks tea, or the way he serves tea, we don't know. But she has never shown any interest in this particular person. But this person is very into something inside, some butterflies. Like, you know, he wanted to go approach. Now this is what we call it as indiscretion. Right? You don't know. I mean, there is some issue with the judgment. Okay? So he was given Baretta. Let's not divert, let's come back to this case. So she married, she was in love, and she was 19 when she got married. She was doing her BCom. She was studying her BCom, and people at home, parents told, see, we are not against the boy. He is 8 years older, fine. But this is not the age for you to marry. Please give some time. Finish your degree. Fine. Get into some job. Become independent and then you marry. Is what her parents or family members told her. But she said, no. And she married him. When she was 19. Okay. Unfortunately, it's like a movie. Unfortunately, what happened? His business, he had a huge loss. One point. And second point, husband and wife, when they got married, they decided, till my education is over, we are not having kids. That was a pact. Okay. But mother-in-law and father-in-law, they were putting a lot of pressure on this lady. And they started doing homas, pujas and all. Ayoh, my daughter-in-law is not conceiving, some problem, some dosha and all. They started doing homas and pujas. But why they are not conceiving, as doctors we know. Because they have planned that, you know, till my education, we are not conceiving. But because of the homas and pressure from the mother-in-law, she gave up and she conceived. Okay, she conceived. And when during this process, even this business, there was a huge loss. Okay? And business loss to the extent that father-in-law had to sell his property. Okay? And they had to clear all the business issues. Fine. Now when all these things happened, Dr. Ashwati had a question to the patient. What did you feel? What exactly happened? Madam, if I had studied, if I had listened to my dad, okay, and if I had married, after my studies, things would have been better. I could have financially supported my husband, is what she felt. And sister-in-law also made a lot of hangama at home. Because of your husband, we have lost all the property. You are not staying in our house, you please go away. So patient also felt, yes, it was my husband's fault. And he had a business loss. And the family is suffering, husband's family is suffering because of us. So it's better we move out. So she moved out. Okay? And the other part of the story is, if I would have studied, I could have helped my husband and we could have also helped clear this loan, this heart feelings. So, this is how the story that I told when she came back, the sister in law fought. And she told you, go away from this and all. See, during this period, she also had something very interesting coming up. When the sister-in-law started scolding her, when the husband went into a business class, she also had suicidal thoughts. Suicidal thoughts. Let me die. Why should I live? She was contemplating of ordering sleeping pills online. She was thinking, how can I commit suicide? Fine. And then she thought, I have a daughter, I have a kid, let me not kill myself. So these are few things that went into her mind. She is at present worried about her abscess. What if it turns cancerous? What if I die? Who will take care of my kid and my parents? I am the only child. And she starts weeping. So she repeatedly asked, Dr. Ashwati, will my condition be cured? Will I be fine? Now this is the case. Don't inquire deep into the story and I see a lot of sad faces. Are you this happened with that lady? We will not worry about the, we will not sympathize, we should have some empathy. We will get back to the case. Now what I am worried here is, or what I want from your side is, what exactly are your observations from this case? Something that you have understood. NIM level here as a final year student, what you would like to contribute in this case? Anything, it can be physical endeavors, it can be mentors, it can be particulars, anything. NIM here are there, BK sir. Yeah, quick. The more time you take, the more time you will lose it. And we have to stop at one.
Great. Yeah? Maybe searching things on.
Very good. She is searching things on internet. So the internet is very good. She has got data. What is it?
Kidney.
Sir,
is
it
disease she was searching, sir?
Yes.
Here.
Okay, good. See, her observation is, she is searching. She is continuing to search. Okay, good. As a final, you were the one who told rubric. As a final year student, how do you convert this into rubric? Yes. Let me ask something. Very good, suicidal?
Yes.
Good, I'll complete, but this is a very good observation, I mean keep it up. This is talking of suicidal tendency. I'll complete, yes.
Anxiety about
health. Good observation, simple observation. Anxiety about health. And your friend is talking about something very serious. Suicidal tendency. Good.
Can
we have more?
Reproaching.
Okay, reproaching.
Regret.
Regret, beautiful word, nice word. I'm happy with the word. Regret, reproach, beautiful. Anxiety, suicidal. Huh? Repetition.
Repetition.
did reputation come up somewhere?
No.
No problem. Fine. Okay. Four very important points. Anything else you would like to add?
Mayasam.
Which Mayasam? Okay.
Your
friend also wants to talk of Mayasam. We'll talk of the Mayasam. Okay, she is worried about. Luckily, she has got only one child. She is worried about the child. Good. Yes. She is also worried about her future.
Fear of this cancer, what if?
Okay, fear of cancer, beautiful, good.
Too much of health.
Okay, she is too much of health conscious, good. She also has yes, VP tendency, beautiful, good. I am happy, but I didn't expect so many things. You have made my job very easy. I am expect more than kinna just said it. Good, keep it up, good. Okay, discharge of substance is good. See, many times we tend to miss physicals because we are also much mental, no?
Yes.
We are also much mere mind. We miss physical, then that's good.
Then perspirations.
Okay, she also has perspiration, palm sores, good, beautiful. Okay, now can we go a step ahead?
Yes.
Now, are all the rubrics, you are convinced with all the rubrics? Here is the rubric undo. Chetra and Adhari, no?
Reproach.
Reproach is no?
Blaming
self. Good. Nanda pointed out.
Regret.
Beautiful. So, it is just a reproach or it is just a regret?
Regret.
Beautiful. Good. I am happy that you are able to differentiate between regret and reproach. See, reproach is more of self-blaming. More of blaming self. Because of me this happened. And when you start more of self-blaming, what is the disease that you get?
Cancer.
What is the disease you get?
Autoimmune.
Beautiful. You will get more of autoimmune. Is perianal abscess autoimmune?
No.
No. So, our thought process ko, our disease ko no, there is a connection, there is a link. But I am happy. Right? So, here I would consider regret. Now, when you take regret, or when you search for regret in your repertoire, you will not get regret.
Yes,
see Allah, correct. So, what can you write? See Allah. Correct, see Allah. Okay, Mala is coming with something else. Anxiety, conscience of. Good. Okay, good, I am happy. But I will be more happy if I can explain all these things in detail. But I am bounded with a remedy, I am bounded with a time. So, must be if you come to PG, we'll explore what anxiety conscience is, what regret is, what reproach is. I'm not going to the details. Okay? Now regret. What is the rubric? Regret. I know many of them they know, but deliberately they are keeping themselves shut because it's a final year class. Okay? So don't underestimate their numbers. They know, but they're keeping quiet so that they don't take the scope. Okay? So what is that rubric? That rubric what we have is remorse. Remorse. Remorse is a deep regret. I shouldn't have done it. Why did I do that? I should have listened to my dad. I should have studied. If I would have listened to my dad, if I would have studied, then this situation wouldn't have come up. That is more of paschatapa. Kannadalli paschatapa. It's more of regret. Okay? Good. One is regret. And Navin was talking of suicidal tendencies. Can somebody quickly tell me what is suicidal tendency?
She doesn't have
suicidal.
One second. When the attempt murder, she was like, Adamana
and the. Fine. Anyway, there is something that Nanda has tried to come very close to. Fine.
Mind is stable there.
Okay, mind is stable there. Good. No problem. Great.
Suicidal tendency, they will try.
Yes.
Yeah,
see this is again a very important difference you should know as a final year student. There is something called as suicidal thoughts. Here are suicidal thoughts on there. I'll make things very simple for you. In this given case, is it more of suicidal thoughts or is it more of suicidal
thoughts?
See, if it is a tendency, you should have attempted. One nipper mark akkon odo, aita, athavan sati, akka akkon odo, fine? So if they would have, in many cases you get this history, sir, I tried taking 20 pills of eltroxin and I wanted to end my life. 20 pills of eltroxin won't do anything, but she had attempted. Here she has not gone to that level. Adon step mele. Ido step kelige. This is limited to the level of thoughts. But this only thought. Attempt madilla. Maayona thought. Maayidre bere. Maayidre okay. Ma thondra illa. Fine. So this is the things that are running in our mind. So this is more of suicidal thoughts. As a final year student, we should know the difference between suicidal thoughts, suicidal
disposition.
Okay, it's very very important. Say it is more of a thought. Anusthasya. Adana execute madilla. Execute madadaga repeatedly when you execute, then it will become tendency. And there will also a question that will come up. Why so many times you have done and it was not successful? The rubrics that we took here. Remorse, and this was second thing that came up very strong. What was that?
Fear.
She had a fear. Fear of what?
Cancer.
Fear of cancer. And two things that was missing from your side. Though you spoke of a lot of nice, nice things, two things I was expecting. See, can we take this?
Yes.
History, personal abscesses of recurrent. Recurrent abscess, this history of recurrent abscess. How do you justify this, Rosie?
She had breast abscess.
Because she underwent surgery twice. Good. Amala?
Breast abscess.
There was also abscess in another area, and that was the breast. And this is the fourth time that she is getting an abscess. So, you have a rubric here. Ella ide namma repertoire. But nam noda gottilla. Adhe problem. There are no issues. You learn. You learn. But and another very important thing, what we also took here is
under
aggravation. What is under aggravation? She can't pass, she can't skip her foot. If she skips, she gets headache. And if it is very genuine, if it is very serious, you can take this particular rubric under aggravation. Okay? Under aggravation. Right? So we come up with two remedies. One is sulfur, and the other one is sarayanam. அதுக்கு இது சம்மந்தம் இல்லை. பிஃபோர் சி காட் பெரிய லாக்டர்ஸ் ஆல்சோ சி இஸ் அ நைஸ் க்வெஸ்சன் பட் திலீப் இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் வென் டு பி டேக் அண்டர் அக்ரவேஷன் ஜென்ரல். ஸோ சி நவ் திஸ் இஸ் அ ஜென்ரல் சிம்டம் அண்ட் அண்டர் யூ மோர் ஃப்ரம் யுவர் பேசிக் டே ஜென்ரல்ஸ் நாலேஜ் அண்டர் இஸ் அபிடேட் இஸ் வாட்
பிசிக்கல்
பிசிக்கல் ஜென்ரல் இஸ் அ ஜென்ரல் சிம்டம் ಐ ಫೀಲ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಅಂತೀವಿ ನಾವು ನನ್ನ ಹೊಟ್ಟೆಗೆ ಹಸು ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ನನ್ನ ಹೊಟ್ಟೆಗೆ ಏನಾದರೂ ಕೊಡಿ ಅಂತೀವ ಅನ್ನಲ್ಲ. ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಮೈ ಯುನೋ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಟು ಜನರಲ್ ಯುನೋ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಯುವರ್ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್ ಫೈನ್ ಹೌ ಡು ಯು ಅನಾಲೈಸ್ ಎ ಕೇಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಅಗ್ರವೇಷನ್ ವಾಸ್ ಡೆತ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ಹುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೆರಿ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್ ಸೊ under observation was taken. Many times people are trembling, they become hypoglycemic, they have to eat something, they land up with bad headaches, they become irritable. When you have a combination of all these things happening, when they don't eat on time, you can take this route, under observation. Now see the repertory of totality and repertory of results. You land up with two remedies. Entire homeopathic material medica, now we have come to two remedies. Now tell me, which is the remedy?
Sarayanam.
Why is Sarayanam? Why not sulfur?
Sulfur is hot, sir.
Okay. So your friend has got the answer. Sulfur is hot and Sarayanam is
chilly.
So the remedy that we'll be discussing today is Sarayanam. Any doubts related to the case? It's a very nice case and we have almost 3-4 follow-ups. Yeah, and last Monday also she had come and the abscess has dried completely. We have the photos but we can't share the photos without the patient's consent. But the case has beautifully improved. The abscess has regressed. Okay. What our Senecia or Calcareza or Hepar, Merck could not do for so many months, this remedy did. So, what is the take-home message? What is the take-home message? So if I am right, what was the stone just now? What is it? It is the homeopath who fails and it is not homeopathy. So as a homeopath I fail giving a wrong remedy. Fine? But then it is not the fault of homeopathy. Then we took the case as told by Dr. Hanuman in his organa, and then we did the repertorization, we took the totality, and then we prescribed. It's almost 2 months now. Beautifully it is shrunk. No pus, no pain, and it is shrinking. Only single dose of sorainam, 1 mm was given. Okay? Now sorainam is what we will be discussing in detail. See, now that I have given you the case, next 15 minutes, I will straight talk of the mind of sorainam. Mentors of sorainam. Okay? Now this again, because of Google images, the classes will become more colorful and you can remember the images much, much better. Aita? So from what you see here, what do you understand?
Hoping,
very good, hoping. Can you link this to the material medical and repertorial language? Hoping, good. Can you think of something very close? Okay, expectations, beautiful, good. So what I want to try to tell you is, sorainam is one remedy among many remedies which has lot of anticipation. Yen agutho? Fine, when you do this, okay? And you don't know if your girlfriend will agree your proposal. She might reject her. Ivat 4 ghante kelthini. Avaru kutti vante. Tho illa nalla. Nimmanna sarpa kaadustara. 4 ghante kelthini. 4 ghante avaru yen martira nevu? Ayyo, helthe yenu thado yeno. But this is what we call as anticipation. What will happen? So you are looking forward towards something, and what might happen, that is what we call as anticipation. You have an appointment with your doctor, fine, and what will the doctor tell? Your reports have come. What will happen? So that is what we call as anticipation. So sorainam has good amount of anticipation, and sorainam is also a very important remedy for very good. Stage fear. Okay, stage fear. But stage in there. If Partha Tekadre, there are a lot of people. And that is her performance next. And she is afraid. So stage fear. Now that there are few more other students who are here, what you also have to remember in sorainam, what will happen? There is a delusion. There is a rubric. Delusion, laughed at or mocked at. In that you have sorainam. Okay, here is a delusion, laughed at or mocked at. If I make some mistake, okay, or if my presentation is not good, people may laugh at me. People may put me down, something like that. Okay? So these are all stages. Anticipation, stage fright, and they can also have delusion, laughed at or mocked at. You also have sorainam. Okay? See, now, not only anticipation, sorainam is a very anxious remedy. You look sumar remedies with two which are anxious. Yes? Can I have few remedies which are anxious? Very good. Arsenic? Aquanet. Good. Phosphorus? Yes? Ajanta remedy? Good. Jelsimium? Beautiful. These are all remedies which are anxious. And each remedy will be anxious for its own things. Right? Now what is sorainam anxious about? Somebody raise your hand. And did we see in this lady?
Yes.
Now I am trying to tell you the mind. Now you please try to link with the case. Many things we have not taken for repertorization. Because we have taken what we felt was important, mathematically. Okay? Mathematically, what we felt is important is what we have taken. So there is anxiety of her. Okay? Many remedies you have told. I have also added the list for you. And not only for health, they also have anxiety about future. How my future will be? What will happen to my future? Now the tragedy in sorainam is, their future is very good. Okay, I'll also try to tell you one more very important thing. They also have a lot of anxiety about business. Okay, now what is the problem with sorainam is, the business is going extremely well. In clinic kumbhachana nadukada. You're getting a lot of patients, you're making good money. In spite of that, they've got a lot of anxiety. What will happen? Okay? In the next level, you see what will happen in Swarana. This is the story Swarana I am trying to explain. Lot of anticipation, stage fright. They also have a lot of anxiety about health. To the extent that they can go into hypochondriasis. I am suffering with this. Now what happened to that lady? I am having cancer. Right? So that kind of imaginative state also they might go in. Okay? See now, few more things that we have in Swarayanam. The basic Swarayanam is they are very, very pessimistic people. Pessimist and they are
negative.
So there is something called as optimistic. And there is something called as pessimistic. Swarayanam is very pessimistic. They always think negative. They always think negative. Right? Can I have few more pessimistic remedies?
Ammonium.
Okay, ammonium can be pessimistic. Aram can also be pessimistic. Exactly opposite is?
Naxomica.
Which is very, very, very positive. Optimistic. Very positive. Any situation, Nax will feel, hey, I can come out. And he will come out. Barretta also might feel, I can come out. But Barretta will not have judging capacity. Okay? Fine? Barretta might go and keep his hand in the lion's mouth. See how how courageous I am. Right? It is not that you have a Naxomica. Nax is very, very optimistic and he knows how he can come out of problems. Okay? So, very pessimistic person and people, yeah, again something very close to this, people who are hopeless, people who don't see hope, hopelessness. Okay? And what I also have here is, they are hopeless of recovery. They are hopeless of recovery. See, somewhere you are getting a picture of Ashtika Mandir. Anxiety of health, they are going into despair. Doctor, Karmagata, you know, who keep repeatedly asking you. And they don't see that the case will be cured. So, despair of recovery, okay, hopelessness, pessimism is all what you have in Swarayanam. Talking about the psychosis, few fears of Swarayanam. Swarayanam, as I already tried to tell you, they got fear of ghosts and one more fear they saw here was. See, now please think, I told you they have anxiety about future, they have anxiety of business. Okay, final estimates I specify. Ian Bayer about it. Please use your common sense. I repeat final estimates. Okay? So fear of future and fear of business will over there. Anxiety of future and anxiety of business is over there. What could be the fear they might have?
Fear
of
poverty.
What another?
Poverty.
Fear of poverty. Very good. So, what you have, one strong fear you have here is fear of poverty. Now, where Swarayana becomes very important is, you have a beautiful statement, feels himself poor, read this carefully. His business is going to be a failure, though it is prosperous. Did this statement make any sense? So, our Nijwaglu poor agala, our Nijwaglu papa agala, he will not go into bankruptcy, he will not become bankrupt. But this is a fear the Swarayanam patient has. Okay? He has a lot of money. Adran Baya, he will not spend. So, what is that rubric we have?
Avarice.
Jimpuna. Kanjus. People will not spend. He might come in Benz car. Okay? He might come in some big car. But when you say 500 rupees, doctor, please reduce. Not that he does not have. And you would have asked consultation looking at his Benz car. But then you will not know that he is Swarayanam. And Swarayanam people are very conscious people. Okay? So, now what you have to understand here is, this is more at the level of delusion. He is rich, he has got money. But what he thinks? I don't have money. I am poor. They might wear something very, shabbily dressed. But he has got so much of money. Okay? They can be Swarayanams. Fine? So, exact opposite is what? Delusion poor are there, opposite are there, no?
Wealth.
Rich. ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಡಿಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಹೆಚ್ಚಲಗ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ
ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್
ಡಿಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಹೆಚ್ಚಲಗ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ
ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ
ವಿಕ್ಟರ್ ಏನು ಇರಲ್ಲ ಬಟ್ ನೀವು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ರಿಚ್ ಮೈ ಸೂಟ್ ಬೂಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಾಕೊಂಡಿರ ಬಟ್ ಏನೇ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಏನಿರಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ನಾವು ದಿ ಥಾಟ್ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಡಿಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ರಿಚ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ರೆಮಿಡಿ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ನೋ ಸೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿ ರೆಮಿಡಿ ಈಸ್ ಪೈರೋಜಿನ ಪೈರೋಜಿನ ಮಲಂಗೆ ನಾನ್ ರಿಚ್ ಸರೈನ ಮಲಂಗೆ ನಾನ್ ಪುವರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಸರೈನಮ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ರಿಚ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಪೈರೋಜಿನಮ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಪುವರ್ ಬಟ್ ಈ ಫೀಲ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಚ್ ಐ ನಾಟ್ ಗೋ ಇನ್ ಟು ದಿ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಕೇಸಸ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಂಟರ್ಪ್ರೆಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಹೆಂಗೆ ತೊಗೊಳ್ತೀರ ಅಂತ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಸರೈನಮ್ ಮೈಂಡಲ್ಲೇ ಇರ್ತೀವಿ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಫಿಯರ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೀಂಗ್ ಅಲೋನ್ ಓಕೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫಿಯರ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ಸೇನ್ ಫಿಯರ್ ಆಫ್ ಫೈರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿ ಲೇಡಿ ದ ಪೇಷಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಫಿಯರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸರ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ತ್ರೀ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ರೆಮಿಡೀಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಫಿಯರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸರ್ ಇಸ್ ಸರೈನಮ್ ಅದರ್ ರೆಮಿಡೀಸ್
ಅಗಾರಿಕಸ್
ಬಿಲ್ಕುಲ್ ಅಗಾರಿಕಸ್ ಆಸ್ಮಿಕ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಓಕೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನಾ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಟ್ರೈಂಗ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಎ ರಿಗ್ರೆಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯು ಸಾ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಕೇಸ್ ವೇರ್ ದಿ ಲೇಡಿ ಫೆಲ್ಟ್ ಈಗ ಮೊದಲೇ ಆಗಬಾರ್ದಿತ್ತು ಓದಬೇಕಿತ್ತು ನಾನು ತಪ್ಪು ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ಟೆ ಸೊ ರಿಮೋರ್ಸ್ ರಿಗ್ರೆಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿ ಫಿಯರ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೀಂಗ್ ಅಲೋನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಗೋ ಟು ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ದಟ್ ದೇ ಫೀಲ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿಬಡಿ ಡೆಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಫೋರ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಬಟ್ ಈ ಫೀಲ್ಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನೋಬಡಿ ಸೊ ಡೆಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಫೋರ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರಿಲಿಜಿಯಸ್ ಸಾಲ್ವೇಷನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಾಲ್ವೇಷನ್ ಸಾಲ್ವೇಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ
ಮೋಕ್ಷ
ಮೋಕ್ಷ ಕನ್ನಡ ವಿಸ ಮೋಕ್ಷ ಸೊ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಎಲಾಬ್ರೇಟ್ ಏನ್ ಸಾಲ್ವೇಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮೋರ್ ದೆನ್ ಡಿವೋಟಿಂಗ್ ದಮ್ ಸರ್ ಸಾಲ್ವೇಷನ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ನೋ ಬ್ರೋ ಫೀಲ್ ಫ್ರೀ ಸಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವರಿ ವಾಟ್ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ ಓಕೆ ಸೆನ್ಸಿಟಿವ್ ಟು ಒಪಿನಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ಡೆಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಕ್ರಿಟಿಸೈಸ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಡೆಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಇನ್ಸಲ್ಟೆಡ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವರಿ ಬಿಂದಾಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ನೋ ಇಶ್ಯೂ ಸಾಲ್ವೇಷನ್ ಯಾರೋ ಮೋಕ್ಷ ಅಂತ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಾಲ್ವೇಷನ್ ಸಂಬಡಿ ಇಫ್ ದೇ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಟೆಲ್ ದೆನ್ ದಿ ಬಾಲ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಕೋರ್ಟ್
ಫಿಯರ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಲೀಪ್
ಓಕೆ ಐ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ ರಾಂಗ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಸಮ್ವೇರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಇಯರ್ ಇನ್ ಸರೈನ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಮೆನಿ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ಆಂಗ್ಸೈಟಿ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಮಾರಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಮೋಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ನೋ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಾಲ್ವೇಷನ್ ವೆರಿ ರಿಲಿಜಿಯಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರಿಲಿಜಿಯಸ್ ಸಾಲ್ವೇಷನ್ ಗಾಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಪನಿಶ್ ಮೀ ಓಕೆ ವಾಟ್ ಐಮ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ರಾಂಗ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ರಾಂಗ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಮೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಆರ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೀ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ರಾಂಗ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಮೇ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ವಿತ್ ಮೀ ಓಕೆ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸರೈನ ಮಾಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ದಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸ್ಯಾಡ್ನೆಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಲೈಡ್ ಸ್ಯಾಡ್ನೆಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಗ್ರೀಫ್ ಸ್ಯಾಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪೇರ್ ಸ್ಯಾಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹೋಪ್ಲೆಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಪೆಸಿಮಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ನೇಚರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಎಂಡ್ ದ ಸ್ಯಾಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಸೂಸೈಡಲ್ ಥಾಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಯಾಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಸೂಸೈಡಲ್ ಥಾಟ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಸರೈನಮ್ ವಿತ್ ಎ ಕೇಸ್ ಸೊ ನಿಮಗೆ ಕ್ಲಿನಿಕಲ್ ಅಪ್ರೋಚ್ ಆಯಿತು ರೂಬ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಬಂತು ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ರೇಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೊ ಟು ಸಮ್ ಅಪ್ ದಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಸರೈನಮ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಸರೈನಮ್ ಮೆಂಟಲ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಡೂ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಐ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಗೋ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಮಯಸಮ್ ಸೋರಾ ಸೈಕೋಸಿಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೈಕೋಸಿಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ರೆಪರ್ಟರಿ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಸಮ್ 387 ರೂಬ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎ ಯು ಜಿ ಫೈನಲ್ ಇಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಯು ಇನ್ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ ಐ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಯು ಎ ಕಾಂಪ್ರಹೆನ್ಸಿವ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸರೈನಮ್ keeping all the valid things in mind and so that we can remember Sarainam much better. So before we close, yeah, netto mind of Serena. So there is a lot of anticipation. There is stage fear, very good. There is a lot of anxiety. See, and for Serena also has lot of foreboding because, you know, get that breath in Monday. Something wrong might happen. That feeling also Serena has. Lot of anxiety. What is the anxiety about? Future, health, business. There are a lot of anxieties. I have given you the important anxieties. And fear?
Fear of
and this is what I told you will get reflected as a delusion in a later stage, that they feel that they are poor. Husband will not spend money because he feels, you know, I don't have so much. Okay? So delusion poor is fear of poverty. What are all the other fears? Fear of insane, being alone. Fire. Ghost, yes? Ghost.
Cancer,
good. Any other fears you have in Surayana? Okay. And then we also saw that they are very pessimistic. There is a lot of hopelessness. Hopelessness when it comes to recovery. Fine? Despair of recovery. That was one part. And we also found a lot of sadness coming in. And they feel bad for what they have done. They feel guilt. They feel a regret for what they have already done. And that is remorse. And then we saw the religious anger, religious salvation. And then we also saw suicidal thoughts. They are not coming. Suicidal thoughts which comes from sadness. Okay? Any questions? Any clarification? Anything you want me to repeat? Or another question in Nidre? We'll take up the questions. So next class what we'll do is we'll try to understand Sorainam, sphere of action of Sorainam ailments of Sorainam characteristics in terms. And one more class we'll try to finish the particulars of Sorainam. I'll also try to get in cases from my practice so that your request of making the class more clinical will be achieved. Okay? Of course. So thank you.
Thank you.